3000 BC, two civilizations coexisted, the Mayans and the Egyptians. Problem: the Egyptians undoubtedly owned the market. The Mayans tried to stay in the game by launching a guerrilla campaign aimed directly at the Egyptians. But it wasn't enough. So they came to us with this challenge: build a long-lasting story that will power up Mayan brand awareness. Idea: make the Mayans the key to Earth's destiny, spreading the buzz that they have an outstanding prophecy: the end of the world. Step one: we needed a deadline. Another agency had already booked the year 2000 to launch a campaign that obviously failed. So we chose 2012. First, we had a great brainstorming session and created a mystic calendar that would end that specific year. Then we asked famous bloggers to spread the rumor. We also managed to infiltrate an old bestseller, and this allowed us to make the rumor live for more than 2,000 years. But step by step, things started to slow down. So we hired some freelancers to find new stuff to relaunch the prophecy. They came up with the idea that the planets in our solar system would line up in 2012 and meet a 10th planet called Nibiru, thus creating magnetic disturbances which will lead to natural disasters. Bingo! The prophecy goes viral again. We continued by creating several flash mobs around the globe. People were so involved that we asked ourselves, hey, why not produce a brand content motion picture? Golden. The result? Thousands of websites and blogs are spreading the message. Facebook groups are created. A lot of press and TV coverage with zero media investment. People can't get the Mayan prophecy out of their minds. Some even prepare for the apocalypse by buying survival kits. And companies start to do big business by selling anti-nuclear bunkers. Crazy! After 5,000 years of prep and teasing, the 360 campaign is so successful that we advise the Mayans to make it for real. How? Just by having a big branded event a few days before Christmas. So don't miss it. 2012, December 21st. But until then, one last thing. We wish you a happy last year.